Rivers reach the seas, back in his arms again.